Louisiana families want their children to get the best education possible at a school that provides supportive, challenging academics, as well as activities and services of interest to their child. However, researching each school individually can be difficult, time-consuming, and sometimes misleading. To help families find the right school for their children or information about their existing school, the Louisiana Department of Education has created the Louisiana School Finder to provide families with 1. School performance scores to show how well schools are preparing students for the next grade level. 2. Basic information about schools, such as their hours of operation, website address, principal's name, and 3. Listings of course offerings, clubs, and extracurricular activities. Annually, every public school in Louisiana receives a school performance score. The school performance score is reported on a scale from 0 to 150 and communicates how well a school is preparing all of its students for the next grade level by looking at how many students demonstrate readiness on state tests, how many students improve throughout the year, and other metrics such as graduation rates and college credit attainment. For elementary schools, 75% of the school score is based on students' mastery of key skills and content in English language arts, math, science, and social studies, based on their performance on the LEAP 2025 test. 25% is based on how much students improve throughout the school year, regardless of where they started on the first day of school, known as the Student Progress Index. For middle schools, 70% of their score is based on students' LEAP 2025 test performance. 25% is based on student progress. 5% is based on how many credits students go on to earn during their freshman year in high school after they transition to ninth grade, known as the Credit Accumulation Index. For high schools, 25% of their score is based on students' mastery of key skills and content in English, algebra, geometry, U.S. history, and biology, and how much students improve in ELA and math throughout the school year. 25% is based on students' performance on the ACT or work keys. 25% is on how many students graduate on time within 4 years. And the final 25% is based on how well the school is preparing students for success in college or the workforce by looking at the rate at which students obtain college credit or an industry certification, also known as the Strength of Diploma Index. The School Finder provides additional information on school quality that is important in determining a school's success. The Breakdown of Student Groups page provides information on how well a school is preparing specific groups of students for the next level of study in comparison to other schools in the state. Teacher Workforce provides information on the school's teacher qualifications, attendance rates, diversity, and the extent to which teachers continue teaching at the school year to year. Finally, Discipline and Attendance provides information on how well this school is ensuring that students are in classrooms and learning daily. We hope that you found this video helpful in better understanding how Louisiana schools are measured. To view reports on schools in your area, visit www.louisianaschools.com and type in a school's name or your zip code. If you have further questions, please contact us at assessment@la.gov. Also, stay in touch with the Louisiana Department of Education by following us on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram.